name is Thomas, and welcome to Dark Souls. Now, in celebration of Dark Souls 3 coming out, I decided to do a little video. Well, as you can see, from Dark Souls, the original. Now, I was going to buy number 2, but unfortunately, I couldn't find it. Normally, I would have... Yeah, you could say I could have bought it online, but whatever. It's best if I bought the first one, complete the first one, then go out and buy the second one, instead of rushing it. So, I like it how there's no options menu, it just says, new game, that's it. And I still have a blocked nose, so... Adjust the brightness until the flame is visible. Oh, I see. Yeah, that's okay. Camera speed... music. Yeah, that'll do. Right. Enter your name. Of course I will. Let's go with my Xbox Live name. Oh, it doesn't accept. Fine. Right, I'll just have to change it to Megatron, because, you know, that's my favorite Transformer of all time, Megatron. There we are. Sex, of course. What? There's more. Of course I'm a male. What's my gift? Divine Holy Water restores fully HP and status, explodes upon impact when thrown. Okay, I think we may need Goddess's Blessing because it may get out of hand. Physique, I am... Now, what to go for? Because I know for each armor, there's a consequence of what you do, so... We'll have to go with average. My face. What? I could be a vampire. Handsome face. Oh, of course I want a handsome face. Let's see. Let's go for that semi-long. The color. Yeah, let's go for black. So, am I done? What the bloody hell do you want from me? Oh, I see. For some strange reason, it's not accepting it. Oh, you want the class. Whoops. Let's see. Fearless warrior, expert in high strength. A knight. Low ranking knight, high HP, solid armor. Aimless wanderer, wields a scimitar, high dexterity, thief, high critical hits, has master key. I think. I see. Level 5, dexterity 15, resistance 10, intelligence. I think a thief might do. This could be my doom, but According to this, it has the master key, so which means we can unlock anything. So, let's go. Let's get this game on.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons.
It's like Skyrim all over again.
But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold. Life and death. And of course, light and dark.
What, we have to go down there? Well, I suppose it is Dark Souls.
Then from the dark, they came. And found the souls
naked zombies
within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead.
This is some really beautiful cinematics. They look really good.
The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos.
Oh.
Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone scales. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain.
Get it? Dark Souls? Okay, I'll stop. Maybe I won't. Maybe
even
I will.
Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
Can we play the game now? There we are. Repair box. Specialized in a motor and used to repair weapons. The armor and grinding repair powder rests on the bonfire to make a weapon and armor repair as possible. Repair the... Okay, I'm not going to read all of that. Is this where we begin? In a prison?
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
Just wait. Just wait till I get out.
This is your fate.
let me change that fate. And that is one fucked up rat. Oh. Hi there. All right, here I am. Okay, so Divine Blessing, that restores all my HP and whatnot. And I have to say, I've got one banged up face. Okay, let's go. What's also cool is that I have free movement. Right. The Dungeon Selkie. Okay. Hang on a sec. Maybe I should have chose something else instead of a broken sword. Oh crap, I wasn't meant to do that! Isn't that great? Right. Read a message. Camera controls. Yeah, well, it seems good. RB for attack. Okay. Strong attack. Mm-hmm. Left stick and hold B to bash. Oh, I figured out how to sprint. I don't get it. Hang on. Left stick. Hold B to bat. To da- Oh, dash! Target lock. Oh, I see. There we are. I see. I can't save. Aww. Damn it. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Go. Now, I know that Dark Souls is unfair, so I wouldn't be surprised if... Rest a bonfire to recover HP. Bonfire lit. Oh, I see. I suppose that's where, you know, I'll save every game. Like I said, well, in this series, similar to Assassin's Creed Rogue, every video is going to be 1 hour long. I don't like this. Not wounded. Get away. Oh, shit! Okay, well, I'll take my leave. Trying to get these smashed to bits. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Okay, then. I could have done that. Well, isn't this getting to a bad start? Get your shield. What shield? I don't have a shield. Whoa! Oh,
I don't have a shield. What the bloody hell do you want from me? Take a shield. Okay. Is there anything here? Start menu. Change equipment. I don't see a shield anywhere. Oh, I see. Okay. How do I guard? Oh, figured it out. Haha. You're mine now. You get back here. Why won't you die? You're sure taking your time. You take a long time to kill. Okay, maybe there's something I've missed. Bandit's knife. Now that is a weapon that I like to use. There we are. Much better. Better. Traverse the white light. Where are we exactly? And the frame rate is dropping. Oh look, that's my bonfire. Backstep. Ah, there we are. Let's see if there's anything along these walls. Oh, what the fook? What the fuck? What the heck was that? Oh, you sneaky little bugger. And I should have not taken that. And now I've fallen to my death. Alright, come here. Oh, I can't pick up their weapons. Damn it! Skyrim logic. Ah! Well, isn't that great? I lost all the things that I was supposed to help me. Great, Thomas. Great, you've gotten off to a bad start. It's locked. But I thought I had the master key. What is this? What? Hang on, do I need to equip it? What's this? Dark side, lose humanity and souls and return to bonfire. What's this do? Banish phantom or return home. Okay. I thought he said that I had the master key. Wasn't that just great? Thought he lied to me. Okay, I've got this.
Oh, you. You're no hollow. Thank goodness.
Nope.
I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. Mm-hmm. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Okay.
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. Flask. An undead favorite.
That's...
And this.
Ah, nice.
Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Use item. I've already done that before. But that's a bonfire to replenish something. I suppose, can't I... No, I can't seem to get down. Is there anything else I need to know? Is that a jump button? Can't seem to get up. It's better if I equip the flask now. What the f- There we are. There we are. Wield. Oh, I see. If I were to be two-handed. RB for kick. Oh. And what's this? Left stick and RT for a jump attack. What? Left stick, RT for jump attack. Resting a bonfire with something enemies. Oh, hi. No one can stop me. So far, we haven't died yet. RB while falling. Plunge attack. Okay. Behind an enemy. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh! Oh! Okay. Isn't that just a great start? Okay, this is not what I was planning for, but oh well, we'll just respawn and do the thing. Wait, hang on a second. Does this mean I have to do everything again? Everything again? God, I hope not. And I might have got the things I need. Never mind. You're not gonna escape from me. Get back here. Serves you right. Oh, and I've lost all the souls I've collected, I think. So I've already talked to the guy. I know where to go. Oh, I. Here we are.
Oh, I better steer clear of that. There we are. Oh, is that my soul? You be covered. And oh my god, that thing looks terrifying. Like, go on, let's do it. You're no match for me. Let's see what's in here. Oh, it's locked. Okay, I suppose we can't go in there then. Transfers through the white light. What the fuck? Oh, I. Fine. Whoop! Oh, come on! What? What? What did he want? 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 Should have looked for something else. Wait. I have an idea. Ow. Oh, I'm not dead. Now I'm dead. This is going to be more difficult than I thought. Okay. Oh boy, what a series I'm planning to do. What a series. This is going to take me a very long time. I don't think I'll ever complete it. Oh my god. There's the critical attack. My biggest question is, why can't we take their weapons? Oh, for God's sake. Right. Plunge attack. Right. Now, I'll do this one this time. Die! You're not giving me a chance! Excellent! What if I told you to feck off? Feck off! Get around him, get around him! Get around him! Okay, okay. No. Oh no. Oh fuck. God's sake! Alright, come on. Why does this happen to me? Why? I can feel the rage slowly coming. Okay, technically I need something new because I need... If only I didn't waste those three things I had. Piece of... God, I'm an idiot. Big idiot. This is going to be a long, 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 long day. Oh, that was coming. Right, come on. Right. Let's do this again. Die! 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 Takes more than that. I'm not gonna lose! Die! Die! Damn it! Damn it! This is so close! So close! Okay. Calm down. Calm down. It's only a game. I'm so close. So close! Okay. Right. I keep forgetting you need to switch to Like, come here. There we are. My blocked nose does not help at all. Like, come on. Alright, come on. I haven't got all day. Are you coming or not? Okay, right, first off, I know what to do. First of all, switch like that, do the drop attack, and just heavy attack his ass. Right, go on. Oh! There we are. Now, die, you piece of shit. Why the hell are you not moving? Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button, that's why. Die! Yes! Yes! Oh, yeah. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Now we can continue our quest. Oh, thank God, the heavens! Thank fucking God! Oh yes. Actually, am I going the right way? Am I going the right way? Oh no, I wasn't. Luckily, I rested, so. Oh, there's another bomb. Wait, I came through here. Fought him. But where do I go now? Oh, here. Big Pilgrim's Key. Good job, go straight ahead. Well, this looks like a very troubling place. Thank God I came out of there. Otherwise I would have died.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
Oh, hi!
To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Okay, now that we've finally done that, we can move on. Instead of getting killed again and again and again and again. This seems a better place than, you know, the asylum. In Lord, level up and kindle up bonfires. Ah, that's the bonfire. Let's see, level up. Resistance. Required souls. Oh, I haven't got it. Alright. What's Kindle? I have no clue. Reverse hollowing. What's the thing? There we are.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess. Fate of the undead, right? Well, you're not the first. But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are actually two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead?
Okay, so ring the bell on the top of the church, go far below for the other. Humanity. It says, try jumping. No, thank you, I'd rather not. Need head. Right. What does this say? Oh, hello, what's this? Weakness, secret. Gesture. Ah. Well, aren't you just a fatty patty fuck? Who's a fatty patty patty?
Okay. Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
In here. Nothing. I suppose I should move on. To the top of the church we go, even though I've got no clue where I'm going. Soul of the Lost Undead. Okay. It said touch bloodstain. I need to get back up there. Oh, hello. What's this? Oh, new item. What's this? In insufficient strength to wield this weapon, hold with both hands to use efficiently. Okay. So it's better to use it as a two-hand. Okay. Still move at normal speed, I suppose. Now, how do exactly do I get out? I'm kinda stuck. Oh no, I go through here. Alright, go on. Oh, okay. Excuse me, I just gotta take some medicine. Okay, I'm not using that weapon. That is a too heavy goddamn weapon. At least I'm not as angry as, you know, last time, because that boss was really annoying. How could you contend with the boss if you've just started the game? I suppose this is Dark Souls, so And the back of the box does say prepare to die, so I'm not that surprised. Okay. If you want to play like that, I'll play like that. Well, first off, this one. Let's close that one. For seconds. Oh yeah, I forgot you can double wield. Right. Let's go collect my my stuff back. I see a chest. Oh, nothing. Okay, so I need to get. Shut up, phone. That's my phone. Shut up. Fatty a hell. What does the message say? Fatty is ahead. Wow, such words. I might as well greet him. Hang on. Let me greet him. Good day to you, sir.
Hello there. I realize, but I here. Take this. No, go ahead. It's for you.
Ah, oh, I greeted him nicely. I suppose I should greet all people. So, it said touch bloodstain. Don't exactly know what that did. If I go in here. Right, let's fight those skeletons. And that's my lost soul. Let's recover it. There we are. Right, let's do this. Oh! Ow! Ow, 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 ow. This is going to be a lot harder than I thought. I'll have to... Lead head. Why then? Try jumping. I don't think I can, mate. How about if I greet him? A million solid. Let's see if I greet him.
Your face, you're practically hollow. But who knows? Going hollow could solve quite a bit.
Okay, well, fuck you two then. Right, let's not fight those skeletons because obviously they could kill me in one shot. But they've got a very powerful sword. Since I have a cover,
Now's my time just to get the hell out. Cover. Now let's get the Fukidi out of here. And what's that? Ooh, nice. Ah! Buggity, 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 bugger! Why did I go here? Why did I go here? I'm stupid! Hang on, what else? Is there anything else? Oh, nice! Oh my god, that is a big being! Okay. Okay, I think it's my time to leave. Nice seeing you all. Hope you have a great day. Have a nice cup of tea. Or something. This is gonna go bad. Okay, get to the bonfire, get to the bonfire, get to the bonfire, get to the bonfire. Yeah, to the bonfire. Ah. Woo. Right. Let's see what we can do. Unable to use this weapon. Oh, this is a big sword.
But I like it.
What are you talking about? I can use this weapon. But I suppose it does take a long time to use, so... Let's see what else we can... What else we've... We picked up a spear. Let's see if this spear can help me. We picked up a shield, so I suppose we should probably use this if desperate times come into need. There we are. Let's set the bomb. Okie dokie then. I suppose this will do it for this video. Wow, that was a very angry start. But anyways, guys, there is Dark Souls. If you guys don't like the way I've been doing this so far, need some hints on the comments below, and I'll try and do whatever I can. So anyways, guys, make sure you like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to see more content like this. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, my friends.